In this video, you will learn how to create this beautiful animated slide that showcases four pictures and their associated explanation. Isn't this slide beautiful? Let me show you how to do it from scratch. But before that, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. Here I am on a new slide, and the first thing you need is four pictures that are cropped in a circular shape. I've already created a separate video that shows you how to crop a picture in a circular shape. I will leave a link to that in the iCard here. The next thing we need to do is to give this slide a dark background so the light effect shows quite nicely. So I'm going to right click, go to Format Background and use a solid fill. Maybe something like this is pretty nice. If you want these pictures to stand out from the background, you can select everything, go to Shape Outline and give them a white outline, and they look nice. The next step is to draw a lamp that showers light on each of these photos and the corresponding explanation. For that, let me go to Auto Shapes Gallery. From Basic Shapes, let me pick up this trapezoid tool and I'm going to draw the trapezoid here. And I'm going to move this yellow handle so that this looks more like a lamp. And let us give this a contrasting shape fill. So let us use this color so that it stands out from the background. Let us go to Shape Outline and remove the outline. Then let us draw the wire that allows it to hang from the top and then to shower the light here. So let us go to Auto Shapes Gallery once again, pick up the line tool and draw a line so that it extends slightly outside the slide area. And you can increase the width of the outline as well. So let us select this, go to Home and go to Shape Outline and then increase the weight to around 3 points. And then let us give this a black color. Now that is beautiful. Now we have got the lamp and the wire. So let us group them together. And let us have this animation where this flies in from the top. So let us go to Fly In and then say it flies in from the top. And to add a bit of drama, let us add some bounce, which you can access by clicking on this small arrow here. When you click on that, you can go to this dialog box and you can move the bounce end towards the center and say OK. Now that is how the lamp comes into the scene. Next, we need to have light coming from this bulb. For that, once again, we are going to use the trapezoid tool. So let us go to Home, go to Auto Shapes Gallery once again. From Basic Shapes, let us pick up this trapezoid tool and then draw a trapezoid like so. And then we are going to adjust the width slightly. Now I'm going to adjust the yellow handle slightly so that the beam looks a lot more realistic. Now that is beautiful. Next, we need to give this a gradient fill so that this looks like light coming from the lampshade. So let us select this, go to Shape Fill and go to Gradient Fill. Now you can choose one of these preset gradients. Let us choose the first one and let us have only 3 stops. We already have 4 stops here. So let us remove one of the stops. Then let us go to the first stop, which is right at the top, and then give this yellow color. Now you can see that this looks like yellow beam of light is coming from this lampshade. Then let us go to the second one and give this yellow color again, but this time we are going to increase the transparency quite a bit. Then let us go to the last one, once again give the same yellow color, but this time we are going to have the transparency to 100%. Now when you see the beam of light, it seems like it is way too opaque and the picture behind it is not showing through clearly. So let us select this once again and then adjust the second stop. So I'm going to move this ever so to the center and now that looks much better. And I'm going to remove the outline to complete the beam. Now that looks really nice. Of course, at any point of time, you can always adjust the position of the center stop to allow as much light as you want. Next, we need to write the text that explains the picture. Now, I'm not going to waste your time showing you how to write your text because that is one of the basic things that you would have learned if you had followed any of our videos. So I'm going to go to the previous slide and let me just pick up these text elements and I'm just going to copy them onto this slide here by pressing Ctrl V. Now the next step is to add animation to this beam of light and then to the text element. So let us select this beam of light, then go to Wipe here and then say this wipe is going to happen from top. and this happens after previous. Let us go to animation pane so you can clearly see what we are doing here. First, we are going to let this in with a fly-in animation and bounce. And right after it enters the scene, we have the light coming through the lamp. And then we are going to have this text reveal. And that we are going to do with a simple fade-in animation. So let us have this as fade-in. And this happens after previous. Now, when I go to slideshow, observe what happens. On a click, fly-in, wipe, and then we have this shown. So that is how we did our first animation. Then we just need to copy all these elements and paste them on each of these. And it's very simple. You select this, and then press Ctrl C and press Ctrl V and then paste this right on top of the second one. Make sure that everything is aligned properly for a professional look. Now, you already have animation available on this and this. You just need to ensure that this is animated. For that, you once again can select this and then go to Animation Painter and click on this. And now you have the same animation as the one that you saw in the previous one. And this is complete. Now, when I go to slideshow, the first one is shown and then the second one is shown. And you just have to repeat the process to complete the animation for the diagram. Showcasing images with beams of light like this is one of my favorite styles. You can always come up with creative variations like this one where we highlight text with a beam of light that comes from below like this. And once we finish our explanation, we go to the next one and the next one like this. A variation of this is this where we show three benefits. And here you can see that we have a light shining on each of the benefits. You can even take this to the next level to show three milestones along the roadmap. Here you can see that we show the first one, the second one, and the third one like this. If you want a creative variation of the same slide with four milestones, you can showcase like this. As you can see, all of these draw upon the same basic idea of showering light on the point that you want to highlight. By the way, all these slides that I just showed you are part of our comprehensive all-in-one PowerPoint bundle version 2.0. The link to the product is in the description box below the video. By the way, did you like this animated slide tutorial that showcases four pictures and their corresponding explanation? Then you will really love our video here that shows how to use custom animation in a more creative way. Just click on this video and watch the tutorial and take your PowerPoint animation skills to the next level. I'll see you in the next video.